Good afternoon. I'm Kim Baez. They went from petty shoplifters to a pair of young men wanted for felony crimes because of what they did to a store clerk who tried to keep them from stealing alcohol. News 13's Gabrielle Burkhardt is live in Roswell with the story and the video.
Kim, the confrontation was caught on camera, and now police are asking the public's help finding the thieves. It happened at this Stripes convenience store in Southeast Maine in Roswell last week. Two men walk in the store and they're caught by the security camera in the liquor section.
They apparently caught the attention of one of the store clerks who stood by the door, and then the male subjects each grabbed a bottle of liquor and tried to run out of the store.
Video shows the suspicious clerk lingering by the door, waiting for the two to make their move. When they did, she tried to stop them, but they threw her to the ground. Witnesses told police one of the men punched the clerk in the face and neck and quickly ran off with liquor. The two did not show any weapons.
When you have someone that's willing to commit a crime, either a theft crime or a robbery, you don't know if they have weapons or how far they're willing to take it. For the price of the bottle of liquor, it's much better practice just to be a good witness and let the police intervene and use our training to bring them to justice.
The clerk in this case was okay, but Roswell police say it doesn't always end that way. Police say a few years ago, a convenience store clerk was shot in the leg while chasing a thief who'd just stolen a 30-pack of beer. Detectives in this case hope the clear images of the suspects from the store will help identify the shoplifters, who now face felony robbery charges because their petty crime turned violent.
There are definitely people out there in the Roswell community that know who these subjects are, and after seeing them on the video, all they need to do is pick up the phone and call the police department, or if they want to remain anonymous, they can call Crime Stoppers.
Police say one of the young men was wearing a large diamond earring. The other had a tattoo of a cross on his upper arm. Back to you.
Hey, thanks, Gabrielle. Detectives say some convenience stores have policies against their workers confronting shoplifters. Workers could lose their jobs if they don't follow the rules, and Stripes would not tell us its policy.